And finally, tomorrow night at the Stan Sheriff Center, the current Rainbow Warrior basketball team, having lost consecutive games for the first time all season, will look to bounce back against Long Beach State. And as Sam Spangler tells us, Bo's received the ultimate inspiration this afternoon.
Yeah, that's right, Rob. The greatest thing about being a UH athlete was never the wins and losses, but the connection you can make with your community. Now, nothing exemplifies that more than what I saw today. Head coach Benji Taylor joined with Stefan Yonkovich and Negus Webster-Chan, visiting with Tristian Fernandez. You see, TJ, a ninth grade student at Pearl City High, an avid UH hoops fan, has been battling an inoperable brain tumor since October.
As a mom, it's so rewarding to see him smile, considering the things that he's going through, the pain that he's going through. So just to see him smile is so rewarding.
There was not even a question that we'll come and visit, even if we had class or not. I feel so bad for him. And
when those guys walked in, he smiled at them, and, you know, and the way it's affecting those guys right now, it's, you know, it's really important that we understand where we are in life and make sure he enjoys his time now.
The kid's strong. What we do is nothing. You know, he's fighting a real battle, and like I said, this next game and the rest of the season is going to be dedicated to him. And you know, I'm going to dunk the ball tomorrow, and I'm going to throw up a tee for him, that's for sure.
Now, if you'd like to help the family with medical costs, there's a fundraiser for TJ this Saturday from 11 o'clock to 4 o'clock at the Pearl City High School lunchroom. Bo's host Long Beach State tomorrow, 7 o'clock at the Stan Sheriff Center. Sam Spangler, KHON2 Sports.